It's time to react. What's going on, YouTube? Hey everybody, welcome back to the Brad Still Channel. Still Reactions, yataka, is where it's happening. Thank you guys for joining me on the Bradical Bandwagon today for another reaction video. And today I am back for the second time ever listening to, I feel like I pronounced their name wrong on the last video I did. I feel like somebody in the comments of the last video said it was like Moane Skin. I feel like I'm still butchering it. Plus, somebody just give me the exact pronunciation here in the comments. I don't want to butcher it. But this is Coraline, and this was a song that a lot of people wanted me to check out. This is with the English subtitles, so I'll know exactly what the lyrics are. And I can't wait to check this out. They blew my mind last week when I heard, so can't wait to hear this today, especially since so many of you want me to hear this. But before I get to this, I'm right on the doorstep of my next goal of 90,000 subscribers. You can help me get there. If you're watching right now and you're not subscribed, I wish you'd take 1 second out of your day, click the red subscribe button, and then you're on the Bradical bandwagon for life. Brother, I would appreciate that so much. You can help me get to that next goal. Also, some of my covers and original music. Girl, I'm sorry I was blind, 'cause you were always on my mind. You were always on my mind. Some of that stuff will be available at the end of the video. Really wish you would check that out. Would always appreciate you checking out my covers and original music. Thank you guys so much. Coraline, without further ado, here we go. Hitting play right now. I have the English subtitles here.
Dimmi la tua verità, Coraline, Coraline. 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 Coraline bella come il sole, corriera dal cuore zelante, capelli come rose rosse, preziosi quei fili di rame, amore portali da me. Se senti campane cantare, vedrai Coraline che piange, prende il dolore degli altri e poi lo porta dentro lei. E Coraline, Coraline, dimmi le tue verità. Coraline, Coraline, dimmi le tue verità. Coraline, Coraline, dimmi le tue verità. Coraline, Coraline, però lei sa la verità. Non è per tutti andare avanti con il cuore che è diviso in due metà.
So he pronounces it both ways, Coraline, Coraline. I'm going to go with Coraline because I feel like he said Coraline more. What a struggle she's had. I mean, obviously, this is a tribute song to Coraline, and apparently Coraline has, you know, kind of gone through some stuff here that he is singing about her strength and how noble she is. Very beautiful and a very different feel than what I heard from this band last week, which was like upbeat, kind of fun type stuff. This is way more heartfelt, more serious. Let's keep going.
È freddo già, è una bambina, però sente come un peso, e prima o poi si spezzerà.
Wow.
La gente dirà, non vale niente, non riesce neanche a uscire da una misera porta. Un giorno, una volta lei ci riuscirà.
Okay.
Detto Coraline che può crescere, prendere le sue cose e poi partire. Ma sente un mostro che la tiene in gabbia, che le ricopre la strada di mine. Detto Coraline che può crescere, prendere le sue cose e poi partire. Ma Coraline non vuole.
So I've never heard this song before in my life. So I'm guessing it kind of what exactly is being referenced here, and I could be dead wrong. I'm only a couple minutes into the song, but it feels like I'll say it like this. Coraline has been through something traumatic, I believe, and something happened to her that was not good, and I'm just going to leave it at that. And this is kind of a song influencing her to tell her story so that she can help others and also bring people who may have done her wrong to justice, telling her how strong she is and that she can get away from all this kind of thing. I feel like that's kind of what direction the song's taking. I love how we've kind of had a change in tempo, pick up in intensity. Let's keep going. Wow.
E forse il fiume è dentro di lei, di lei. Sarò il fuoco ed il freddo, riparo d'inverno. Sarò ciò che respiri, capirò cosa hai dentro. E sarò l'acqua da bere.
So, I mean, I think that, you know, it's amazing how people who have been through things like this, been through something traumatic like this, they just want someone to listen. They want someone to hear them. They want someone to, you know, listen to their story. And maybe you don't have to give all the answers because usually we don't have them anyway, but you just listen and let them know that you're there for them. That's the most important thing you can do. Let's keep going.
Sarò l'acqua da bere, il significato del bene. Sarò anche un soldato, ho la luce di sera. E in cambio non chiedo niente, soltanto un sorriso. Ogni tua piccola lacrima è oceano sopra il mio.
Yeah. Wow. Tremendous guitar solo right there. Before we finish the song, I mean, obviously, it's, I always think on songs like this where it's so dark and it tells such a story, you know, some people would listen and they would say, well, why do you need a guitar solo? Why do you need a guitar solo in a song like this? It feels so out of place. But to me, it doesn't feel out of place at all, because I feel like if you're listening to a song like this and you relate with it because you've been through something, you've been that person like Coraline here, you know, that guitar solo, that just opportunity to rock out, that's an opportunity to release all of that pent up, you know, whatever you want to say, frustrations, fears, anxieties. It's an opportunity to kind of release that. And you know, people will say, well, what place does a guitar solo have in a place like this? I think in a song like this, it has a great place because it gives you a chance to just feel the music. It's amazing how you can feel the music without even words being spoken. I think that was a perfect guitar solo, a perfect place for it, an opportunity to release that energy, whether it be positive or negative energy, to just let it out. And I love that lyric about she wants the ocean, but she, or something like she wants the ocean, but she's afraid of the water, or something like that. I thought that was very poignant. Very, very good lyrics in this song. Let's finish it off.
Coraline, dimmi le tue verità. Coraline, Coraline, dimmi le tue verità.
Back to that original.
Coraline, dimmi le tue verità. Coraline, Coraline, Coraline bella come il sole. Ha perso il frutto del suo ventre, non ha conosciuto l'amore. Ma un padre che ti padra niente, le han detto in città ciò.
Oh.
Con mura talmente potenti che se ci va a vivere dentro non potrà colpirti più niente. Potrà colpirti più niente.
Wow. I mean, that's a song. I'm gonna go to the comments on this video and just see kinda. Yeah, so it mentioned that father at the end. I mean, the whole song, it did relate that something traumatic, something horrible had happened. Then it said her father sent her to a place to get away from it all. So it makes me wonder if maybe there was something going on with Coraline and her mother that created kind of an issue, and then the father kind of told her where she could go to get away from it. I don't know. One of those songs that could mean a lot of different things, and I'd love to hear from you guys in the comments about your interpretation kind of the song and the story it tells. I'm sure there's a specific story behind it that has been told by the band and the writers of the songs that you probably know and I don't. So keep that in mind, but just let me know in the comments below. What a beautiful song, and love the feel of it. Love the energy and the intensity. Thank you guys for joining me on the Bradical Bandwagon today for this reaction video. Don't forget, you can help me get to my next goal of 90,000 subscribers if you'll take 1 second out of your day, click the red subscribe button, and then you're on the Bradical Bandwagon for life. Brother, you can help me get to that next goal. Also, some of my covers and original music should be on your screen right now for you to check out, and I would appreciate that. Thank you guys so much. Take it in, soak it up. Bye, everybody. It's that summer free.